Oh baby, welcome back YouTube. This is episode, I think it's
7.
This should be 10. I think this is 10.
10?
The boys flew in. The boys flew in. Yeah, buddy. It's September 8th. We're about to hit Iron Revolution. We're meeting up with this kid, Jeremiah. He hit me up through Instagram. He's gonna be taking some photos, helping me out with the vlog. So shout out to him. We'll meet him shortly, but we're picking up Edida right now. She needed to do a little shopping for Saturday night. Lavo. Lavo's gonna be lit. How many bodies you gonna catch?
We'll see. It'll be a big night.
No. Big body Bugatti. Get this man some PPP. 6'4". Hello. You went shopping. What a great time to arrive. 4:20. We have arrived to Iron Rev.
It's pretty empty today.
Does look empty. This place looks unreal.
This place looks so much better.
It's so big. Yo, Jeremiah, say what up.
What's going on? How are you?
How we doing? How far do you drive today?
Hour and a half. Hour
Damn,
and a half to see my boy.
That's a trooper right there.
How to get those flicks?
Yes, sir. Let's warm up how we normally do.
I'm gonna take a piss. I'm gonna take a lap.
A Wiz Khalifa.
Boys, we're warming up. We got a huge chest day coming down. Shoulders, obviously hitting these rear delt. But I think we're going for a big bench day. So we had Chick-fil-A before this. It's gonna be lit. Yo, are we benching today?
It's been a while.
How long? When's the last time you benched?
I'd say like probably a month and a half ago.
Okay, so you're due for a bilateral. So he only does unilateral movements because he's like, he's got scoliosis and shit.
Scoliosis, so it's either dumbbells or cables. But today we're gonna be doing a birthday workout. We're doing
yeah. Dumbbells. So if he does bilateral, fucks his shit up.
We'll see.
But
we'll see.
Today, it's been a month and a half. Might have to hit that bench session.
We're doing it.
Let's get it. Warming up again on this crazy little contraption. It was already set up for us, so why not? Dude, I'm feeling juicy. Juicy. We're officially warmed up. We're gonna hit a little heavy bench session. I don't know how heavy we're gonna go. It depends on how that first plate feels. But it's feeling smooth right now. It's feeling smooth. You good? Strong? You pressing? Let's go, kid. I think I want to do a top set of 4 or 5. Not 405, 4 or 5. She's feeling buttery as hell. Come on.
We're going up.
Yeah, we are.
We're going
up. We're moving up. We got 185 on. Let's go, DJ. Come on. Easy. Don't gas yourself out though. Moment of truth, boys. B-Day pump. We got 315 on. Most I've gotten it for so far on this prep has been 3 reps. So hopefully we beat that. This coach just upped my calories this week. I'm already eating a lot, bro. I'm already up to here in food. But we're pushing.
Fucking number. Let's go. Let's fucking go, dude. Come on. You look insane. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Fuck. Only two.
Sure?
Fuck.
Oh, sure.
This shit's heavy. This place is heavy. I'm definitely harder when I'm like pumped now. Saw that grilled chicken.
Yeah.
times I wish I never met.
Let's go, DJ. Come on. 60s on deck. Yes, sir, dog. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yep. Keep it tight, keep it tight. Come on, keep it tight. Breathe. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Cause day and night on the way.
Let's go, lightweight. Come on, kid. Come on. Let's go, come on.
I wanna go up. Come on, come on. Forbidden pre. Come on. Let it out, let it out, let it out.
You ready, huh?
Yep. Well, we're gonna pump it up to 120s. We felt the 110s. Come on, baby. I got it.
First place, first place. Come on. Let's go, first place. Let's go. Come on, first place, bro. Come on, you're on stage. You're on stage, baby. Everything you got. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Woo! I didn't even touch you.
Oh, let's go. That's a good set. I think we should fly away. I'm down to fly away. Well, where are we doing this?
Just triceps.
Yeah, I know. Might as well, because I want to wait for that prime. Ooh. I like this. I feel like you could get a little bit more range, though. Bro, some dude just walked in. He's like, 250. I'm putting my shirt back on. I swear to God.
Skinny bitch.
I'm a skinny bitch. Are we good?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. How do we even set this guy up? Dude, there's so many components to this fucking machine. Dude, these prime machines are so good, bro. Let's go, kid. Filmer and a lifter. Best combo right here. Shout out to the boy. Dude, you guys are gonna like this a lot. Oh my God. I guess this is the prized possession out here. Yeah. Thing feels too good. We're like 8.3 weeks out, coach said.
Yeah.
B-day pump physique check. Let's get it. Yeah. fucking pump.
Back to more full.
Is it?
Yeah. 100%. Definitely. It looks sick.